One of the key research thrusts that my group focuses on is resource recovery, such as recycling, composting, or energy generation. In order to extract the maximum benefits from products, we are trying more to find creative ways by using chemistry and environmental engineering for resource harvesting. In particular, the goal of our research is the extraction and recovery of critical materials, specifically rare earth elements from unconventional resources. We focus on natural aqueous media and industrial aqueous waste streams, such as brines or produced waters from geothermal energy production, conventional oil, gas, and shale gas extraction operations, and of course, coal combustion products. The ensuing demand of these consumer products incorporating those rare earth elements have established the rare earth elements as valuable global commodities. Rare earth element reserves are high, but much of them are located in low concentration deposits or ocean floor manganese nodules, which are both extremely expensive to mine with current methods. Being able to develop new materials, for example adsorbents, and design new extraction and recovery methods, which will be environmentally benign and cost and energy less intensive, is crucial for the advancement of many technologies, including the booming green energy ones.